In the church, love means commitment. To hear the language of the Bible through the readings from the account of the letter of Paul to the Corinthians, love is always connected with self-sacrifice, humility, forbearance, and patience, not putting up on airs. Is an important aspect in your marital union. And remember that, of course, you would be making a promise for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, until death do us part. It's a lifetime promise. It's a commitment. But remember that the future repercussion of this promise means beyond this life.
This ring is a sign of my love and loyalty in the name of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit.
Sign of my love and loyalty. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.